Okay, that's a checkered flag.
Nice.
Great work. Fail 84, please, mate. Fail 84.
That was the checkered flag.
Cheers, guys.
It was such a joy to watch McLaren's driver give it their all. What a beautiful sight that is on the podium, and a true crowning achievement for everyone involved. And after such a fabulous drive here today, it's no surprise to see this man land on the podium. It was a hard-fought contest for all three drivers, each one securing precious points for their team. A fantastic result for McLaren there.
I wouldn't be surprised if the team's performance today won them a lot of new fans.
That's right, and they finished the race weekend in third place in the constructor standings.
For the next round, we're heading back to the heart of the UK. Get ready for a race to remember in Silverstone, the cradle of Formula One.